Welcome to Toy Hill Studio. My name is Kendall Kessler. I put up painting demos and studio tours. Please like and subscribe, and please look at my intro demo. In 2 minutes, you can discover my goals, who I am, where I'm going, and I tried to do it in a humorous manner. This is James River Reflections, and it's a beautiful view off of the Blue Ridge Parkway. My husband, Clyde Kessler, well-known naturalist in New River Valley, has taken me and still takes me to many gorgeous sites off of the Blue Ridge Parkway, where I have made a lot of paintings. And I really like to work with reflections. I have a lot of paintings of reflections. Some of the water's moving a lot. Some of them are still like this, and I really like this glassy look. And what I especially like about this painting, this series of reflections, is how it's in layers. Okay, over here, you see these trees, and you see a lot because of the mirror quality of the water. You see a lot of what is there in the trees. And then over here, some more. So that's the first layer. And then if you go back here, you see the trees right, the trees right there. And then behind that, you see the next mountain range. And then finally, the mountain range way in the back. And I just love that effect. I think that turned out really well. I think the patterns are very strong in this painting. As always, lots of color, lots of texture. That's what all my artwork is about. I got kind of a frog in my throat today. I wish it would jump out. I tried some hot water, it didn't work real well. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Please check out the painting. There will be a link to this painting at the top of the description, a link to my Etsy shop, a link to my website and other sites that have my work.